Hello?
So, the super rare one was
yes. Del fette, devo fare pico, questo pico, on the board from the CGP, but I see I got it on the hidden line over there. Yes, I have my goal. Awesome. A lot of some small yellow. We don't need a high voltage at all. And the ending. Yes, the drip prints blooper delight is awesome. And this three uses I have here is perfect for gelling, vaping, and gaming. I haven't played much this game at all. I'm not even level 30 yet, but I bought it when it came out. So I really suck at it. I don't have the keys. I haven't played it for like over on month or something like that. But add me on the Instagram link I have on the text there. Then I'm gonna put my world best phone website in the profile info there, and I'm gonna do a community for gamers, papers, and computers. No. Reviews, we're gonna have chat room, games, we're gonna host a server so you all can talk with papers and gamers and everything. I've been working on it by next month. I will tell you how to get it. Because it's too finished, but I'm still gonna go for a trip and everything, and we can be like 1,000 people that made games, talk about computers, coils, different uses, everything. So follow me there. Add me on Instagram or send an email to elc2paper@gmail.com. Otherwise, now let's game. On my old Intel LGA1366 system that has not cost me no money at all. I got the motherboard for free, about the soundboard cheese, soundboard for like dollars to be $25. I bought the processor for $50. Now let's play.
Now entering a safe area.
I broke down because I didn't tap out. God damn it. Well, starting up though. That is sucked. Oh, you have the computer info in the text tool over there. Yes, wanted you to know how it runs on a motherboard more than 2 10 years old. And the fun funnel, it's good. You see on the steer point, it's an NI 200 coil for PC. This is an old coil for on Hello 2. I have it, and I have tried it one with an Aspire.
You are now entering a safe area.
It's feeling great. Young and too.
Everything you need. It's all good. I'll get you another time.
Safe area. Hostile presence detected.
We'll kill you. Get that fucker out of cover. We'll kill you.
ATF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching. Area secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
back for this. I promise.
Who should do that? How many blocks away was that?
Rikers don't show no mercy.
They just dropped mad.
I'll finish you.
Now that was some shooting.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area. Indicate this area is contaminated. Now leaving the contaminated area. Warning. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. exiting the contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Leaving the contaminated area. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Listo. ¿Qué pasa?
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Yo, this is Chris. Leave a message. Hey, asshole, where the hell are you? You were supposed to pick me up at the airport 3 hours ago. Thanks for that. I had to fight my way through a freaking mob to get on some shitty bus. What's up with that? You don't do cabs?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
So damn good. Remember this. From iconic games. Or by ECD.S.
Believe me, you got an amazing deal. remember that out there.
How's she doing here? Hey, you ain't got a chance. Too bad for you.
Get this over with.
Warning. Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
What's he doing now?
He's going into a jewelry store.
Oh my god. You know what this means?
It doesn't mean anything.
No grown man goes into a jewelry store at 11 a.m. on a Wednesday.
He's not the affair type, Alex.
Then why the hell are you following him?
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers. leaving contaminated area. Echo available for playback nearby.
Here! Make it last, okay?
This up. We're taking the garden next. Thank you.
get this over with. Oh man, what is that? It's a clear shot. Oh, shit, tank!
Welcome to Pricer House Customer Service. Due to recent events...
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
Columbus Circle, Rikers have seized one of the anti-aircraft sites abandoned by the LMB. Now they control the entire Manhattan airspace and are taking possession of our supply drops. Take back the area.
This is your second incursion, Clear Sky. Find the best strategy to defeat an overwhelming force of Rikers and be rewarded with some of the finest loot. Conflict introduces more high-end weapons and top-of-the-line gear sets. Unlock them and try out new powerful effects to match your gameplay style. New enemy leaders are appearing all over Manhattan. Discover their whereabouts and hunt them down. Dark zone extractions just became even more intense. Interrupt ongoing extractions by cutting the rope to have all the loot drop to the ground. Protect your loot at all cost. Get 3 major expansions and exclusive bonuses with the season pass.
What is up, guys? Rick Hack is here, and today we're going to be going over my top 5 Dark Zone tips for the Division. These are all techniques that I personally use to have a better time in the Dark Zone, to increase my survivability, to get more loot, and to just overall have a better Dark Zone experience, and that's why I'm sharing them with you guys today. Now, these aren't necessarily ranked in a specific order, however, I would say that tip number 1 is quite important, so definitely stick around for that one. So let's get started off here.
now leaving the contaminated area.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Thank you. come back and shop again.
Hey, can't beat this price? You won't find better anywhere. Maybe next time.
Got shit to do right now. Talk later. You shut down the main office?
Today, for the first time, I thought I might get an old
one. You'll be missing out.
Now entering a safe area. Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Is he useful to us, Doctor?
He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find.
Then he's a priority.
Hello, representatives of the U.S. government and the virus relief efforts in Manhattan. My name is Vitaly Chernenko. I'm an immunologist of some repute and have been sheltering in the Russian consulate since your quarantine began. I have been studying the pandemic.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Agent is joining your team. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position. Inbound on your position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for,
but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay? Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Thank you. Thank you. Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
We've got confirmation that green poison wasn't bred. It was coded. Specifically, he picked up on his buddy Chernenko's research about modifying virus genomes in a virtual space, kicking up some notches and sent the results to a protein replicator. What came out the other end was a working virus, one he could use to achieve maximum effect, by which I mean dead people.
Okay, I don't...
We know that the trigger makes
find it. Da sind sie also. Genau, wo man die letzte Festung des Elben.
Let's keep on now. It's time for a pause here for me. So, checking everything. But, okay. Vape. Hello. I love this phone. 50 in the Pico. I will listen to Very Delight. I did put some on Magic Home in the Volcano. That's 0.50 ohms, 60 watts. Sleep well and play on.